Well, I've been playing around with a microcontroller called Pickaxe. It's a very small microcontroller. It only has about 5 input-output on this board, but it's great for small projects, and it's very cheap. It's €3. This is the program. Well, I downloaded actually, and it has some basic functionality to turn on the input and outputs, and then you also can play tunes with it, which you can hear in the background. It's quite easy to program. You need a serial cable. I've got a USB to serial cable, which uses a stereo jack, as you can see here. This is a small adapter board I bought for about €4. Well, there you see the little microcontroller. And, well, with no hardware at all, you can do some cute stuff. Turning on the LEDs and playing tunes. That was a nice surprise. It actually has a built-in tune generator, so that's good. That's good news. Well, I wanted to keep this movie short, so I'm going to. Hope you enjoyed it. It was Peter Boss talking, by the way.